Hello, my name is Tony Maselli, and I am, I guess, a professional mallet player. I've been playing vibes my whole adult life and have just been a professional vibe player, and I've played all over the world and taught at countless universities, colleges, workshops, just about every continent, and have just been really active playing and teaching. Right now, at the time of this video, I am teaching at University Arts, Temple University, University of Southern Mississippi, and the California Jazz Conservatory. So I'm very active in playing and teaching. When I saw this instrument, I wanted to really know more about it because there's a couple really amazing things about it that make it great for teaching. The first thing is, first, it's called a marimba. It's a two-octave marimba, and you can get this. It's available through R.S. Berkeley Musical Instruments. What's great about it is its portability. It's amazing how portable it is and how simple it is for beginning vibe players to practice on this instrument. So many mallet players take lessons in school, and if they can't get on the instrument, the next time they're practicing the instrument is at their next lesson. You know, or you play drums and your teacher is showing you some stuff on the mallet instrument. You don't have a mallet instrument, so you can't do anything until next week. This solves that problem. It's portable, it can go home, it can go to school. The bars come off, fit in your backpack. These pieces come off. This folds in half. It's a little carrying case. It's very, very light. It's so easily transportable. The other great thing about this instrument is it's not a glockenspiel. It's not a bell instrument. So you really can work on your time and work on your rhythm. You're playing a glockenspiel for a beginning student, all the notes ring together. It's not the optimum experience for a beginning mallet player to learn the instrument. This is great. It's a drum and it's a keyboard. It's a great instrument to learn time and to practice rhythm and to really understand rhythm. So I really love this instrument. I really love the idea of it, the portability. And I hope you'll check it out and consider it for your music program. I think it's a great, inexpensive addition. Let's show you about the bars. They're really simple. Couldn't be any easier for a student to do this. Just take them off. Roll them up. With some more space, student would put this on the desk, but I can put it here for right now. Put the bars in. Really, really simple. Put them right in the bag, backpack. So it's in. It's very light, especially on a student's back. The frame's really simple. It's got these, see underneath? You just have to unscrew these pieces. If you had to move it from a classroom to a classroom, you wouldn't have to take it apart. And I imagine two students could easily move this, and one teacher could easily move it, no sweat. You can see all these pieces would just come off, just to show you how easy, if they're unscrewed. You have real simple, and when you put it in the case, it's a piece of cake. All the pieces, when you put them together, you take them apart, you put them in this bag, they just fit like this. And student, a parent, this is nothing to carry out of the school. I imagine it to put on the school bus and take home. This thing's great, very portable. I have it on a keyboard stand, but it could fit on the table, I put something underneath it, but it's great.